Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
The game today, Tottenham against Hull City.
Number 19, Musa Dembele. Number 23, Christian Eriksen.
Defending. It's not always been the case for Tottenham down the years, but they've got the best defence at the moment.
Well, some people call this side boring, but not for me, because they just love their clean sheets, don't they?
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Ben Davis starts with Kieran Trippier as the wide defenders. Harry Winks plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. We've got the whole City team here for you. David Marshall starts in goal. Michael Dawson starts with Curtis Davis in central defence. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
The referee for today's game will be Michael Oliver. Thank you for attending White Hart Lane. Enjoy the match.
White Hart Lane, as we know it, isn't going to be here much longer, because the new stadium is being built even as we speak.
Well, it'll be sad to see it go. What it does have is a marvellous atmosphere. It can be an intimidating one because the fans are close to the pitch, but I know they are conscious of building the new one with the same kind of feel. But it has got an awful lot of history, this place.
Christian Eriksen. There's good progress with this attack. Well, that'll be a throw. Well, no delay here. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. It's Ben Davis. Christian Eriksen. Could be dangerous. Intercepted well. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. And it's out of play. Jan Vertonghen. Dembele. Eric Lamella. Well, it was an early foul. Right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick. And, you know, you can't do that. Well, we've got a battle within the war today, haven't we, with the player Kenny Strack and his old teammates.
Yeah, and I think it's always an emotional time when you face your former club. So he just want to concentrate on doing himself justice.
Cope with it well defensively. Well, Spurs have to go back a long way for their history. This is how they love to play on the break. He's broken up the play again, and in the nick of time. We've got here, Alan, is the away team. A little dip in form, two defeats in a row.
Well, it's kind of one that you can endure during the course of a season, but I just want to make sure it doesn't go on for too long.
It's looking good, this move. Will be a kick for the goalkeeper, goal kick. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture. Spurs, they'll be hosting Burnley.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Moussa Dembele.
Good forward play from them.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Oh, time to get the cross now. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Good distance to the clearance then. Got it back again from his teammate. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. And for goal! Well, he's had a go.
You don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. And the attack here, tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Robertson. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Has indicated there will be a
two more minutes to play, that kind of added time. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Cross coming in. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. It's been a tight, cautious first half, but the home side still have their excellent defensive record intact.
Yeah, those defenders have done their job. They're just looking to the attackers now to nick a win.
They do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench.
Coming onto the pitch, number 18, Ross Barkley.
The start now of the second period. Vendaya. Brilliant football from this team. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. He's coming forward. It's a quick break. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Lazar Markovic. It's looking good, this move. A timely challenge. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Hull City making a change here. Kieran Trippier. On the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Gonna try his luck!
No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung
onto the ball well.
Janssen. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Markovic. Attacking now. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Oh, and Dyer. It's a very good game here, a tight one. And they're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. And it's going to be two changes here. Christian Eriksen.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. With an interception. What about Hull City's next game?
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in their next match, and I do see them as strong favourites. I think they'll win.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. There's good progress with this attack. Successful tackle. To Robertson. Ross Barkley. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Substitution for.
There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here.
Coming onto the pitch, number 13, Andrea Ramachandran.
They've got two players warmed up and ready to come on. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Throw for Tottenham. George Kevin Nkudu, a timely challenge. Lazar Markovic, 7 more minutes to go. Kieran Trippier. Ross Barkley. Christian Eriksen. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Comes in strongly. No wasting time here. Read the play well to intercept. He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Game over, and it's 0-0 here.
Well, possession wasn't everything today, because the team with less of the ball managed to get a draw from this.
Yeah, the possession isn't always nine-tenths of the law. They didn't take the chances, and they go away disappointed.
Well, we know they can defend. They've kept another clean sheet here, but at the other end of the pitch, the home team not been very good today.
No, there weren't too many chances in this game, and I don't think either team actually deserved to win.